Canon Digital Radiography Systems, which enable the confirmation of preview images in just 3 seconds, have significantly contributed to the field of diagnostic imaging. In addition to realizing a dramatic reduction in X-ray dosage and excellent image resolution, Canon has now made possible the real-time viewing of dynamic X-ray images in a compact design. Through the development of a new X-ray imaging sensor supporting the diagnosis of a wide range of diseases and initial diagnoses in emergency treatment, Canon continues to contribute greatly to the world of medical imaging. Let's see how it works. The X-rays that pass through the subject are absorbed by the scintillator and converted into visible light. This light is converted into electric signals by the image sensor. Canon maximized the surface area of the sensor by positioning the TFT, which switches the flow of electricity, beneath the sensor. This made possible increased sensitivity and fluoroscopic imaging. As the electric signals pass through the TFT, they are read out and the information is reformed into an image. Canon's portable digital radiography systems can be used with multiple X-ray devices. By minimizing the burden on both the subject and the operator, Canon dynamic static digital radiography systems support more efficient procedures and reduced patient exam times. In this way, Canon is effectively responding to the needs of the medical community for speed and quality.